Smy or something.
Perhaps.
I feel like I'm never gonna hit 70. 66. Hopefully they won't shut down the GeForce before I hit rank 70. I have faith. I have faith that they haven't caught on to the fact that their older version of Games for Windows Live is still functioning. I'm pretty sure they shut down the new version, and anybody logged in is fine, but as soon as they log out, they're probably gonna have to go to the method.
Why is it even allowed that they can shut down games that people have bought?
It's not necessarily the game itself, it's the service.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Oh, that's true, at least. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, they had these people that, I guess trying to get people canceled, and then they block their whole account, and then every game that they bought, or thing that they got, or DLC, or thing they just got.
That's kind of what's happened to me on the PlayStation 3 right now. It's pretty wild.
Really?
Yeah. My account, or not my account, I don't know, I can sign in on the website, but the console's like blacklisted. I've never done anything with custom firmware or anything like that. Just cannot get on there for some reason. I tried hopping on a hotspot, which should have given me like a new IP or something.
Uh-oh.
But I almost had my MAC address.
The game crashed.
Damn.
How are you at backup your saves onto the memory card?
Yeah, I have another console I was about to hook up and see if that.
You can, or you could just. The console itself is blacklisted. You can just take off the hard drive and throw it back in. Pop in a new hard drive.
Objective. Eliminate hostile forces.
What would that do? Just reformat?
Well, it would redo like everything that's on there. If there's any kind of blacklisting on the hard drive.
I don't know if they do it by the hard drive though.
They could warn you about the enemy spawn a little bit sooner.
You can see a turret on the HRV.
Yeah, I know.
They're basically the things without the little blue or red icons above them.
Yeah, but the warning that you're about to go in could come up a bit earlier.
Negative.
It literally comes up as I'm being blasted. What? What was that?
Got melee in the butt.
Thank you.
to reload just at that point. Partially, yes. Brave soul with that LMG.
Well, purposefully waiting. Is it?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. He got on. Holy shit! That was a headshot. I didn't even aim.
It's so easy to get flanked in this part in this map because you're not familiar with going certain areas or certain locations. You'll spots where you can just easily get sniped. Crap. It sounded further away. The beeping. I think I kind of partially set it off. 1 minute remaining. I couldn't tell, then it went off finally.
I saw two people passing where I had it. I heard an explosion, I'm not sure what was going on. It was so unreliable.
Nice.